That's the elf, but now if you wish to fall on, will she nasty one any style? Yeah, I guess about it, I must have an egg, you know, because my old dog wasn't it. Whoa, you know, rock, big wing in it. Hell, girls, little dog, sick in the egg, girls, no roots. See, heals you, you know, and up. Hey. I'm gonna really need a pillow? What the f**k? Are you gonna like beat the hell out of me?
No, now she's being a little dramatic.
I don't have to worry I'm gonna get thrown out. All right, because you know I love you, so no, I don't want to get thrown out.
Just going around the neighborhood.
Well, let me get in here first. You got that look on your face, man. Making me worry. Okay, now I'm not gonna fall out or anything.
No.
Okay.
Where's the dog?
Up there.
Do you have a lighter?
No, it's down there, but I gotta get my jacket anyway. It's cold.
Okay, I'll meet you down there.
So this will be fun. This will be, and you know, if I get thrown out, we'll know why.
I'm gonna get thrown out.
Because I'll have it on tape.
This seat is A-OK.
Well,
if a sane person is driving. Right.
Yeah, but his honey's on here.
I can proudly proclaim that he has sent me home and battered.
I did not.
I feel for you, and I hope it doesn't happen this time.
5 mile walk every morning. So when my mom was here, she decided, she was like, Mom, you can take a...
Is everybody in the right spot?
I don't know. Because I have no idea what the consequence is for sitting here. So I just have to trust you and hope that, you know, I won't get thrown out.
Jeff, are you okay?
He asked how he's okay, but he doesn't ask me. I don't know.
I'm going to look at it.
Damn.
Did you hit my tree?
I'm sorry.
I was like, I felt like I was going pretty slow.
It'll stop bleeding. It'll stop bleeding.
Come on, Lola.
Oh, God. Jesus Christ. God damn it, you scared the shit out of me.
That record, Jeff.
The wonders of editing is that
he's recording the whole way.
Yeah, but the wonders of editing is no one will ever hear that.
That was fun though.
Do it again.
And I left them.
What a wonderful fire. I'm gonna remember that.
What happened? He only organized that 6 months before he died.
That's awesome, Scott. That is so cool. Do it one more time.
No. It's like a witch's brew.
I feel like Maleficent's going to jump out.
Okay, getting a little carried away.
What a great night. This is so awesome.
6 months before you die, I'm looking for it.
Come to this side and blow your skull face.
That's right, do that.
She didn't want to age.
Did you hear him?
I heard she was very much in business. And she did not want to age. Which is, she struck me as strange.
Yes.
I'm going to need that.
I heard.
She also had a history of going to
I love that when you did it. I am not impressed with your skull right now. It's not really doing too much. Kind of boring.
Two different houses.
And they put on clothes on her and said, go on your way.
Continually get suction from.
Well, and they also have the great tools to grip things. And, oh, look at that. Look what he did.
Thank you.
Now that's a fire.